to have caused death by physically attacking humans.
If you do have a look at these fellas, I mean, they got those big dagger claws. This right here, you have a split, you're open in a couple of seconds, flat, mate.
Really?
You have no idea. We work with these guys, and we work with crocodiles on a daily basis. There's no doubt that we would rather be in there with a 5-meter one-time crocodile than here with 60-kilo cassowary. Okay, you ready, mate?
I think so.
Time to see what you're made of, eh?
Yellow jello, I'm guessing. Operation. And yet, these birds eat fruit, not human beings. Watch out, birds. Coming quite close, man. That bird really looked as if it meant business. Why are these birds so aggressive?
They're territorial animals. Uh-huh. These guys have a territory in the rainforest probably 7 square kilometers. They'll fight each other for territory, for food. But they see us as a direct threat to their home.
So how far will they go to protect their home?
They've put people in hospital on numerous occasions. They have killed people. One of the most recent attacks was actually on a lady down at a small beach just south of here. She was picnicking with her family. Cassowaries went up, noticed that she had food, got very aggressive. Now, they took the warning signs, they hopped in her car. A cassowary actually jumped up and sliced down her door and a 6-inch gash in the side of her four-wheel drive. They claw, they don't just poke with it, they slash with that claw, and they have been known to disembowel people.
No! It just took a swipe at Damien! It was like something out of a kung fu movie. It literally jumped and hissed all at the same time. As it came forward, it had its claws up like this. It really was. Very impressive. And perhaps the most impressive thing was that Damien kept his cool, found only with a plastic rake.
Worst thing you can do, Mac, is actually turn your back and run. They see that as an advantage, and they'll come after you.
He is stalking us, isn't he?
He's following us now. He thinks he's scared us off.
Uh-huh.
He's got the upper hand.
My word. They don't back off, do they?
Not this guy. He's a bad animal when he wants to be.
Incredibly, we're being backed into a corner now. By a bird.
Guys, I'm gonna come around this side because he's gonna flank us now. Guys, I'll hold him over here. You guys get out because he's looking fairly aggressive.
Okay. Crikey. That is one super feisty bird. I feel like I've just taken a walk through Jurassic Park.
Here, guys, you can keep that for your next visitor.
Cheers, mate.
I'm off.